এক্সট্রা টাইম।
সত্যি জীবন গড়ে দেয়।
Depends. I mean, in the past, I think it was more or less something that I had to do, and I quite enjoyed that role. But this time around, having specialists at that order, I mean, I've done well for the Indian cricket team playing at number three. I play at number three a lot, and I mean, all the time in ODI cricket as well. So I have a good understanding of playing at that position, and that gives the team a lot of stability. Otherwise, when we play for India, I see myself starting there, but it depends on, you know, who we're playing against. If there's a bowling attack which is spin dominated, then we might have to shuffle in the batting order. So we're going to be very flexible. We're going to be adapting to situations and the kind of pitches we play on. But yeah, predominantly I'm gonna start at number three. Last year's game goes. We don't have a bad record on the stadium. It's one off game that we had, and we put it behind us, you know, immediately on that very night, because it was bizarre. Very rarely do you get all out for 49 with that kind of batting, and that shows you all about T20 cricket, what momentum can do in this format. And as I said, it's not RCB batting versus KKR bowling. I think our team is very balanced. And you'll be surprised to see our bowling dominating in this IPL. You know, it'll be a pleasant surprise for everyone to see RCB's bowling coming along nicely this season, and not just relying on batting only. So that's how I look at it. And as far as playing against the people that I already know, and you know, the skill sets, if I know about Kuldeep knows about my game as well. So look, that's the fun of playing in the IPL. But you know, the ultimate motive for myself, Kuldeep, all the Indian members is to make sure that competition stays, you know, till a certain extent. And because we all are friends, otherwise playing for the country, so that is always the most important thing at the back of our heads. Even in nets, we want to be competitive against each other. We want to hit, you know, bowlers in the nets. They want to get us out all the time. So it's going to be healthy competition. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's exciting to, you know, actually come up in competition against the guys, you know, day in, day out. We'll have to see who performs better on the day and who reacts to situations better. As you said, the quality spinners on both sides. States, and you know, it's going to be a exciting match. You know, when both sides have quality bowlers, it's obviously a challenge for the batsmen, and then you have to work accordingly to tackle them. But yeah, we're pretty optimistic about our bowlers and our bowling unit, and we're basically focusing. Credit to them, obviously making their T20 skills better over a period of time. They have become cricketers who adapt to all formats really well, and someone like Moeen, I also know, you know, from a long time, and we played under 19 cricket together also, and Chris Wokes, who's a very, very smart cricketer, very handy with the bat in the field and with the ball. Obviously, he's a renowned world class bowler. So yeah, look, they are coming through really nicely, and there's obviously going to be sudden interest in players who are performing consistently and doing well in pressure situations. And these are people who have done that over a period of time, so it's no surprise that teams are going after them. Chris Gayle has done a great job for RCB over the past few years, but you know, looking at the team dynamics for the next 3 years is something that was taken into contention before making this decision, and the whole management and you know, from the team's point of view as well, we thought infusing in new people into the team will give us the kind of balance that we require, and you know, it will strengthen the areas that we wanted to strengthen over the past few years. Taking nothing away from Chris, but you know, as I said, planning for the next 3 years was a big factor in this particular situation, and yeah, we decided to go in with a balance that can, you know, sustain for the next 3 years and provide us the things that are required from a unit. You know, basically, we didn't want to be relying on 2-3 people all the time. So those were the few reasons behind it.
লেটেস্ট নিউজ আর এক্সক্লুসিভ ভিডিওর সঙ্গে আপডেট থাকতে এখনই সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেল। বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না জানো।